Good morning. Maybe it's evening where you are. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate from Ubisoft. This is going to be Gaming Walkthrough Livestream Episode 6. And shout out to Monster for coming in on the chat. I've accomplished so much in Assassin's Creed Syndicate that I'm actually taking over the entire London, England area from the Blighters and the Templars. So without any further ado, let's get to it. So as usual, I'm going for 3 hours on this screen. I got a new outfit for both Jacob and Evie. With all the upgrades. I even got into the fight clubs, which you're about to see. Unlock most of the areas. I think there's about 7 fight clubs in the districts of London, England. I have to tell you, the fight club is brutal. But I'm at the point where I make a whole lot of money. Watch this.
Take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Bone Jackson.
Stop that pilferer!
Stop my pilferer!
And I hope it bleed now. I'm your man.
And look at this. Bye. Bye bye.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Take him out.
On your orders.
Long may everybody!
Thank you.
What shall I do?
Mind you, I heard they're paying good money at the College of Medicine.
Summon the cavalry. Watch this.
And I'll be bleeding her.
All right, let's go. Let's take a stroll, shall we? You got enemies. Fuck them up.
Yeah.
should be smashed to pieces.
Now we're about to go to the safe.
We're about 70% wiping out the district here in Southwark. I've actually wiped out two districts. That's Whitechapel and Lambeth. And they are actual districts in London, England. It's all a matter of doing the conquest missions in order to draw out the gang leader. In this case, Octavia Plum, who is a female, of course. And you get to meet famous people in history as well. Anyway, I'm about to get on the train. I'm about to fast travel onto my train and take a look how much money I've got in the safe. As it stands, this is how much money I've got. £39,476, if you can believe it. And I was grinding by getting the gang upgrades. See, they're practically filled except for one. In this case, it's the one for fire dispatcher. But why would I need that? The main ones I got here for a swindler, pub investor, bookmaker, pub games, tea magnet, and shop investor. So every 30 minutes in real life, I make £1,000 on top of the £500 I already get from the other unlocked gang upgrades. So, it's to say I'm actually raking in some money for both me and Jacob. Speaking of Jacob, you can actually switch to him like this.
Take a break, Evie.
Look at my outfit. Ezio, Edward. Let's upgrade this one, shall we? Dressed to impress with the highest quality fabrics and a cut worthy of nobility. Increase throwing knife capacity by 3. Increase hallucinogenic dart capacity by 3. Increase smoke bomb capacity by 3. Increase voltaic bomb capacity by 3. And look at the firearms. Look at the guns I've got. I'd like to get that one. I'd like to get that. This. Ooh, the 38. Look at that. But to do that, I gotta reach loyalty level 3 with Frederick Aberline. You got the Model 3 revolver here. Look at that. But this one's a self-loading pistol. Self-loading pistol. Can't wait to unlock these guns. There's gonna be one special one, but I gotta be a level 10. So, single action on. Got that. Pocket pistol. Bullseye revolver. Look at this one, it's got 4 barrels. Look how stylish I am. Firstly, I got a bummy. Now look at me, I'm moving up. And I'm running things. Watch this. Yeah. chance I'll be catching that train. You know what? We're gonna go to the fight club. Buy my fast travel. This is a good way to make money too. As always, when you fast travel to a destination, to a district, you're going to be up on top. So I'm up on top of the ship on the Thames River. So I'm about to get there. Watch this. There's been issues with the social connection. This is Robert Topping. He's the bookie. The storyline.
You look like you could use an adventure. Sign up with me for a little
horse
fun.
Horse races, as well as underground.
I knew you'd come. Good luck in there. Not that you'll need it.
Going against a level 9.
Oh, God.
two more rounds to go and I complete the match. Now switch to EV. Once I reach level 9 in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, the Fight Club in West Virginia is going to be the most profitable of them all, because I can provide for somewhere between 4,000 and 6,000 pounds. Seeing a woman fight.
You have a pleasant night now.
How about a challenge? Don't be shy. My mom always says shyness doesn't get you anywhere in life. Good to have you. Good to have you.
I would begin to worry. I'd have to take on these brutes myself.
Fight and raise. Here we go.
Strike a pose.
Let's see how long you're in it, sir.
This is the ninth of the Assassin's Creed series. I mean, there's nine of them. I'm not sure what sequence this was. This was released in 2015. And I actually got this game for free. With Ubisoft. I'm not sure if you did. I'm gonna touch them. Step right up and get your ass on.
a spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Like I said, I'm gonna do two more of these.
Come join our underground fight club.
Don't worry, we won't tell the coppers.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was going to die of boredom. Now, into the ring with you.
Everything. But at least this does have a replay value since this game is a fighting. If you liberate the entire district, so 8 or 9 boroughs,
you
conquer the whole territory.
Ah!
money, because they had that back then. I didn't know that.
A spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion. How about a challenge? Don't be shy. My mom always says shyness doesn't get you anywhere in life. Oh, you saved me from a life of dullness and boredom. Now head into the ring and let's spice this place up. What a spectacular fight, m'lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
I'd like to take this time to say, if you are enjoying the stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you, why not follow and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classic walkthrough bombing gaming livestream walkthroughs such as Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Grand Theft Auto 5, and many other games. Anyway, back with the game and the stream, shall we? Right now at 38,966 pounds, the British pound.
No curry, British pound.
Even rob trains. So anyway, I'm gonna fast travel back onto the train before we continue. See how much money I got in the safe.
Fetching outfit, I must say.
44,328 pounds.
My work to help the children is not yet finished.
You speak to Clara here. She wants you to do a favor of liberating child factories where they go against labor laws when it comes to children working in unsafe conditions for kids. Let's look at the treasure map. Oh, they got City of London, the Strand, Westminster, Book of Flowers. Certain caves, capes actually have benefits for defense.
one she looks like a pirate. Both of them make them look like pirates. So I'm going to continue on with the story. You can also steal ale, as well as participate in boat raids and train robberies. So what I'm gonna do is, let's see, which town is close to Liberation, so I can cause a gang war. Southwark, so we'll liberate Southwark. We'll do that. Go find that this will allow me to synchronize the locations, the hidden areas. Geronimo! Rooks, let's go.
Is everything all right?
I'm ready for now. We got a full game.
That's it! That's it! This
this one's yours. Whenever possible, I loot the body of the criminals and the cops.
I'll find out where you're buried. If no one took a strike once, serves you right.
Let's go into town.
I'm half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dog.
You ain't no loss to humanity.
I love using the hallucinogenic darts. And I recruited the little rooks, which are the children.
I'll this grab you.
Thanks.
And what they're gonna do is they're gonna give you items that they boosted off of the blinders. So my gang is level 9, all of them, which is like the highest level. Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So now, this is Karl Marx. Yes, Karl Marx. So we're conquering Southwark. Watch me shot call. Economics. Guess we'll take the carriage. Let's go.
Serves you right.
So I got a convoy. Let me check on the skills. Okay, look at this. I got upgradable skills here. Now, when you see these icons near the skills, they'll indicate either they're for Evie or for Jacob. For example, the ones in blue don't. The one where he looks like a detective is for Jacob only, whereas the red icon that looks like that of an assassin is for Evie only. If it, you don't see either icons, that means this skill is available for both characters. What if you choose Jacob or Evie? So going down here, this requires 6 skill points. I only have 5. This is for Jacob. The gunslinger is for Jacob. Counter shots are automatic headshots. Demolition derby. Driver. The carriages will be fast, much faster. Defense. So, we're going to use this for Evie. So, or the either or, because I'm but we'll use the driver benefit. 7 major tabs.
So the horse animations are obviously motion captured because they use real horses.
Here
they
now.
Have to be treated fairly in your animal care as far as humane, you know, like ASPCA type stuff.
There you are.
Your rooks can actually follow you up to the roof. Synchronize. See, there's another fight club. Ooh, this one's got big money. Let's go there. And then we'll go liberate. And this gold, let's go. Yeah, so this is gonna be a challenge. Geronimo! Get on in.
That's it. Slow down.
When I was taking out a Templar boss, a Templar leader, one of the optional criteria was to take them out by running them over with a horse and carriage, which was funny. To get additional money and XP. So we're going off to the Fight Club in Southwark. This one has a grand prize of 3,500 pounds. And then we're gonna liberate a child liberation, you know, factory and free the kids. So let's go do the fight. There's Robert Topping again. The pompous showman and bookmaker.
This is going to be challenging. You'll get no finer friend
to more spite for life, huh? Oh, excellent.
So hopefully I don't lose.
Maybe you can help join a bigger crowd.
Here we go. Let's whoop some ass. How many rounds? Okay, here we go. Finally got a challenge. I'm gonna be coming here a lot.
flying in the mountain. Looking short working his pricks. So this is a six rounds. Awesome. Now why do you need 1200? Come on.
Don't go easy on out!
A spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
3,500 pounds. Now I'm going to do four more of these. I'm going to move on to the child liberation fight.
Anybody fancy a challenge?
3 more matches, but I'm gonna switch for Jacob with this one. They got help left. Finally got beat, huh? First loss.
You there? Think you can challenge a couple of brutes and climb your way to the top?
Now I'm gonna switch. That's like first unexpected loss, folks. I'm gonna switch to the brother. For this one.
Come join our underground fight club. Don't worry, we won't tell the cops. Hooray! Finally, some real talent.
I suppose.
Oh, you're in it, Tom.
So I figure one more match and that
wins. Who will be our next contestant?
So one more match. This is what I got for skills. Driver. Defense. Ooh, I ranked up to 9. Awesome.
You look like you use an adventure. Sign up with me for a little fun. Good to have you. Good to have you. I was beginning to worry I'd have to take on these brutes myself.
You are a champion! Yes, indeed!
four more matches. Four more rounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Let's see how much money I took. 46,743 pounds. That's not good.
Right up, only the best of the best.
Take a look at my skill points. 2. Okay. Now, time to summon the cavalry. We're gonna liberate a factory that's misusing child labor. Come on, guys. Let's go. Down there.
back there.
Watch the show. Free the kids. Take out Mr. Crackshot.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Thank you, mister.
That bell acts as an alarm system, so you gotta shut it down. Plus, you want to meet the optional objectives. Watch this. I'll take her. The last of the child slaves.
You won't buy that now, will you?
Thanks, Mr. Fry.
All right, liberated. Large dot. That pouch. We'll clear our own game. So, child liberation completed. So, where we're at? We're 80% liberated. I think it's left is this area. A south one.
Now you, sir.
And this is
away with you! Form. So that belongs to the blighters!
So I gotta take her out. And I don't mean out to eat but for dinner. Fight! Don't run, bitch. Stop. Oh, she took a carriage and got away. It was gonna be a gang war. She'll live another day before I take her out for good. Yep, she escaped. But don't worry, she'll come back again.
You hot?
Could have taken her out then and there. Haha.
Someone's up to no good.
I just jumped up on their asses.
Oh, why did he have to run?
Shot. Yes, I can.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
Wait, you.
What are you doing?
You're with me.
Bye bye. Okay, let's do another conquest mission. First, back to the merchant. Large dart pouch for the hallucinogenic darts have been upgraded. Large bullet pouch.
Probably knows up there. Strongest belt. When you see the red on the gauge, that means it's going to decrease. But if you see it as white, it's going to increase. But I'm going to upgrade this belt though. Or if it's yellow. Yep. Check the weapons. And craft these like lion claw knuckles. Upgrade Eviscerated Death. Let's see what I can do with this. I'll pick up Assassin's Gauntlet. Get Devil's Hand Key. Strongest gauntlet I got. Not this one, but this one. A fire. Can't wait to get this 38.
You'll be 12. Never delivered just the
rest. This is 10. I counted 10.
Everything you need to survive the strip.
Let me add it.
Thanks for your business.
Let's go, folks. We're taking over.
This is any old city. Cool as a
puzzle. Uh-oh, we got a thief.
The very best of luck.
Forget it. Got kid. When the little rook's highlight is green, when you use the eagle vision, indicates that they've got an item to give you which they boosted from the blighters. Gang strong in the library. We're about to march in on.
Does he know people can see him?
5,000 pounds.
That jeez.
Because we've got a Templar or it's a bounty hunt. Anyway, let's be practical about this.
Standing by, Mr. Fry. Just give me a
quiet. Oh, it's indoors. Kill the target using hanging barrels. Gets on the run. So it's this one is an abduction.
Still got it.
Taking me, right?
Shut the hell up.
Quiet, you. Calm down. Act no.
90% liberated. Now we just gotta draw up the gang leader.
Just minding my own business.
There's been a warrant out for your arrest for nearly a decade.
So that's what you do? You work for the cops?
You could say that.
It's about time. I've been at this for years and gotten away with every single crime I've ever committed. They can't break me now.
We got a car waiting for you. Oh, there's one right there. Don't try any shit, man. I'll knock you the fuck out. Yeah, nice little call for you. Get in there. Get in, shut the hell up.
Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, and he called for his bow, and he called for his fitness ring.
That's a nice little song.
King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he.
Shut the fuck up.
He called for his pipe, and he called for his bow, and he called for his fitness ring.
It's referencing the Genesis song, the music of that one. So was he. Call for his bow, call for his bow, call for his fitness ring. He called for his fitness ring. Shut the fuck up. Everybody singing that?
Charming.
Yeah, we brought you one alive. How you like that? Ooh, I got the 38 to whack. Oh, yeah. I got the 38 revolver. Oh, it's in the Thames. So. Oh, yeah, I was unlocked, this sucker. But wait to get this gun. And I have just enough money to do it, too. It's upgrade. I got it in hand, now I'm about to upgrade this shit. Here we go. Oh yeah, powerful pistol. I stepped up my gat. Skill points. What we got here? I think it's time to go visit the safe. Oh, hold on, watch this shit. Back off, piss off.
You fancy some fun?
Carriage ride. Back into Southwark. Train station.
Easy now, easy.
This is like one of the only where I go with a car and just push and carriage.
$38,410. Yeah. Who's the gang stronghold?
Whoa!
What's up, this too? It's called for me. Called the cavalry. Okay, let's go do this. Feel the blight is undetected. So. So we're at the last hour of the stream. Make sure they don't ring the damn bell. Okay, we did it. Fuck off. Yo, let's kick everyone else's asses. So we can find the plans. Kill the target. The gap. Bam! Bam, sucker!
One less.
All but one objective.
Yeah!
City of London. 54% liberated. Uh-oh. Bloody Nora.
I don't have time to deal with street rats. String them up.
What? Take a... Got her. She's done. Bam. It's the first time I actually eliminated a leader, a gang leader, before a gang war. Got everybody?
What news you got?
The Archbishop of Canterbury died. God rest his soul.
Someone should do something about that.
Now let's clean up. I took out the gang leader, finally.
Please don't collect the body. The rats will.
That's a first.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
Serves you right.
It's better up full of lead.
Don't be afraid to spill a little blood.
I go.
Got the trophy.
One less.
That is a doll nail. And good riddance.
How about a point?
That now, will you?
How about a point, everyone? Good job. Meanwhile, let's take care of the bounty. The target.
The devil take you.
Something's happening.
We got the target. We got a body. Good job, mates. Not so bloody anymore, are you? I'm gonna give you a nice little carriage ride and dump her in the Thames, into the Thames River. Got a nice little car for you, a nice little carriage for you. Go in there, hide in there. Rest of you, follow me. Mind your fucking business. Unless you want something to happen to you. One chess pawn run off the board earlier. So. We're gonna dump her in the Thames. Let's go, mates. Hope they're comfortable sitting next to a corpse. It was easy just to take her out. Take them out.
Fire weapons and fire!
Fuck them up.
Think you can take what's ours?
Steady on.
Shoot it now!
Shoot! All right, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm hallucinating. I'm tripping.
That a girl?
Look at the fire. Body's still in there.
Looks like travel is brewing.
Show you how.
Walk on, girl.
Here we got a body to dump off. Going across the bridge.
Yeah.
Over the Thames. With the Thames River. That's how it's pronounced. When I play Watch Dogs, also from Ubisoft. Excuse me. We pull over. Excuse
Smith. The body's still there. I guess the body's gone, so fuck it. We're gonna take over this,
Look alive.
We're gonna hijack the cargo. Get the fuck off. Stop! I want that cargo! Stop! Ow. Oh shit, it got away. Alright. Smoker. Pull out your gut. Smoke him. Fuck it, I'll do it. Off we go. At least I'll have somebody to dump. Finally. Got a body to dump. Oh shit. Where's the body? Oh, it disappeared. Okay, well, cargo hydrant now. Delivery. Boosting some booze. You can actually ram other carriages to the point that they actually top all over like this. The cops are in our pocket, kid. Oh, the train set is 75% full, huh? I like it to be 100% full, so let it fill up. Ooh, 14,625 pounds. Well, let it fill up all the way. I want it to be 100%. I want it to be full to bursting.
£1,700.
I'll cover you back.
News.
And the skill
nice day for a bit of bloodshed, isn't it?
Right.
Now let's continue. When we get on the safe, we're gonna come back to Southwark and do the gang war. This is a little piece of turf here. There's blighters in this area. Red on the map indicates that there's blighter activity about. So let's mitigate it.
Oh,
that you blind us in the area.
Nothing but the odd. Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.
So I'm gonna let the safe go 100% every time. And that's the residual income. Meanwhile, let's see what else we can liberate. Yep, the City of London. We're gonna hunt a Templar, a female one. We're gonna do a Templar hunt, so let's go grab a wagon. Guess we'll hoof it then, until we find a wagon. Oh look. Smoke 'em. Just walk in then. You can see the carriage available. Because I already got a full squad. Hey kid, how much for that paper?
Is a door nail.
Not looking so tough now, are you?
Looks like
a lucky one. Follow me. Target using a smoke bomb. Okay. Oh, so much for that. He's already dead. So that works.
City of London.
62%, and Bloody Nora has been eliminated. So. I guess we'll go back to Southwark and finish up. Yep, it's time for a gang war. But we can rob a train first. We'll rob a train first. But nah. We're just gonna get back.
Settle the score.
So we're at the last hour of the stream. I want to thank everybody watching this either on replay or watching live with me. I want to thank Monster One for doing it. And thanks for the raid, by the way. Geronimo! Okay, peeps. This is for all the marbles.
I'm your man.
About to do a raid. I mean, we're about to do a gang war. Let's kick some ass. We got level 10s with me. Let's come on. This is gonna be a bloody battle. Let's go. Let's march. Let's kill these fuckers. That's a Queen reference. Bohemian Rhapsody.
Gee, I heard they're paying good money in the College of Medicine.
Okay, let's continue, shall we? Time for the game.
The blighters want to fight for the ownership of this borough. Let's give them what they want.
All right, here we go. Octavia Plum
another female leader, gang leader, to be run off the board. Here we go.
Miss Plum has, although reluctantly, accepted your challenge. All weapons permitted. May the strongest brutes win.
That's probably the lawyer for the deed. Here we go. Let's fight.
Show the blighters who owns this borough!
Let's kick their asses. That's so special for you. Alright, this will be easy.
Butchered my friends!
Yeah, I'm gonna butcher you too. You're going in the ground. We'll be putting the Thames, so fuck off. Bites the dust.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Fry, and as of this moment, you all work for us.
Any questions?
Another chest pawn run off the board. New sequence unlocked. Sequence in. Cool. I think we'll get on the train.
See how much money I have.
So I've liberated Southwark, Lambeth, and Whitechapel. Several more districts to go. Now we're waiting to go. Bloody Nora, so City of London is good as mine anyway. But I'll make it official by wiping out the other rackets in the area.
A letter for me.
Hello, Mr. Fry.
16,087 pounds. You've achieved your arrival within London at Maxwell Roth. Maxwell Roth, Mel Roth, isn't it? Is probably the second to Garland Sterick, I think that's his name. Let me check the name. Check my skills. Okay, upgraded. That's for Evie though. That's okay.
But let it go. Firearm upgrade. Ooh, look at that. We'll have it. Ooh, I'm at 58,000 pounds. That's great. Thunder. Oh, this is a good gun. How about outfits? Yep, celebrate with a new outfit. Craft the hose. Upgrade the bombs. Perfect. I'll buy up all the maps now.
Alright.
So, well, we're gonna
So, they ain't making that soothing syrup no more. It made me feel so delightfully stupid.
Joys of Freedom. Suggested, level 7. The search for... So that's the name of the character, Crawford Starrick. The search for Crawford Starrick and the Peace of Eden continues on its ever-curving path. But Jacob is still surprised when his actions attract the attention of London's biggest criminal mastermind, Maxwell Roth. So this one's probably Evie's mission. The Perils of Business. John Elliotson is dead and Starrick's soothing syrup has been eradicated. Having shut down one branch of Starrick's enterprise, Jacob looks to loosen the Master Templar's hold on London's transportation. Meanwhile, the race for the Shroud of Eden continues and Evie hopes to gain the upper hand over her enemy, Lucy Thorne. So, let's see a cutscene of this.
A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going?
Of course not.
Taking place in the Strand. So Evie's going. But I'm gonna continue on with So, to recap, I liberated Lambeth, Southwark, Whitechapel, and I'm about to liberate the City of London. So I've run off 4 chess pawns,
4 gang leaders have been eliminated. So all that's left right now is the City of London, so I guess, yeah. So we're gonna go to the City of London. Or we're gonna do a march. So it's the last 30 minutes of the stream, and if you haven't done so already, and if you'd like the content you see, feel free to follow me and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw, thus gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Assassin's Creed, Syndicate, Grand Theft Auto 5, Mad Max, and many others. Let's go find the marks.
Geronimo!
Find proof that a factory is abusing its workers.
Corruption reigns here, I'm sure of it. The number of people injured by their machinery cannot be calculated, and yet the company continues to prosper. They must be stopped for the sake of the poor workers they abuse. If only we had some form of proof. There must be records of the accident somewhere inside, which would surely prove their malfeasance. I should think you'd need to find the foreman. But how you'd convince him to give you the reports? Perhaps if they take the factories on fire.
Oh, time to do some provocatorism. Let's go to work, gents. Said I'm gonna toss your dumbass body off the ledge. Off the roof you go. Air assassinator gone. Okay.
Thank you.
done.
Now let's shake the juice and see what gets loose. Don't get close, man. Okay, let's get out of here. Find a form. Excuse me. I need to borrow your vehicle.
Safe? Are you daft? What about the reports?
Your masters won't be happy if their accounts go up in smoke.
Come on, you silly man.
Mother of God!
Are you
You're right! Follow me! Quickly!
Now there's a suspicious fella. You there! Keep on moving!
Shoot!
Doing fine, girl.
Another one for the grave digger.
Oh, I killed the man. Oh, I killed the foreman, damn it. I killed the foreman.
That's what I'm about.
GTA Online DLC debut with the new business that's gonna bring back an old GTA side character in this case.
Oh, thank God, we're saved!
Saved? Are you daft? What about the reports? Your masters won't be happy if their accounts go up in smoke.
Mother of God, you're right! Follow me, quickly!
Thank you. least I got the checkpoint.
They should be just inside here. Oh, there they are. Good. They're safe.
All right, you slippery bastard, come back here. Got it. Only less than 20 minutes left on the screen. Anarchist intervention. Anarchy. Fast travel. Thank you. guess we're gonna train rob. We're gonna do a train robbery. Yep, that's the train. Attaching the train is actually an option. see what damage he does.
Things.
I'm hungry as all hell. That's not new.
Same one, mate. Bud Foster. The slaughterhouse of wings. Guess we'll preview the Mark's mission. And then we'll end the show.
I'd just like to say, if you'd like to contribute to my channel, if you'd like to contribute to me, I do have a Patreon list in the description. I greatly appreciate it. I am in the market of looking for either a pre-built computer so I can play the games that I have. My video card, unfortunately, is on the low end, which you can see by the gameplay that most of the games I play. Geronimo! Let's go find Marks once again. Oh, on blighter terms, so.
Lovely day, is it not, my beauties?
Head blown.
I'll catch you, boy!
Bowser just doing this Templar mission.
On my side!
All the cavalry. Damn, you got it again. Where's the body?
He's going to die! No silly shouting! Yes, the bastard!
You got to? Bam! Damn! Gangster! Gangster shit! It's like gangster shit right there. It's my funny British accent. Which one's the target? Maybe, yeah, that's him. That's the target. think that's the ghost. Must be here. Good boy. Get out of here, and this is how I'll end the screen. Oh, good note. So, for the next gang war, oh, wait, we already did the gang war in the city of London because I've already oh, yeah, we're still gonna do the gang war, but I alleviated Bloody Nora. £46,500. For the fast travel. Well, that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be doing a future episode in the coming days, if not today. Take care. Stay safe.